Mapapasayaw ka sa sarap. Sarap. Masarap ang aking picadillo. Masarap. Masarap. Hi everyone! Nandito muli si Dolly. Nagbabalik. I will be preparing again another healthy recipe for you. A vegetarian picadillo. Of course, if it's vegetarian, basically everything here is plant-based. Get rid muna natin ang karne ngayon because I wanted to really give you a very healthy recipe. Plant-based ground vegetable, 1 pound vegetable broth. This is organic, less sodium, extra virgin cocoa oil for sauteing our vegetable, diced. Organic baby potatoes. This is an average of 6 baby potatoes. Mixed vegetable frozen. This is also organic. 1 cup raisins. 1 cup of tomato, basil, garlic, spaghetti sauce. Organic. Onion, medium size, diced. Minced garlic, 1 tablespoon. 1 tablespoon ginger paste. Coconut aminos, 2 tablespoons. Coconut aminos is soy-free alternative to soy sauce. This is 73% less sodium than any regular soy sauce. Organic, gluten-free, non-GMO, no MSG, and of course, vegan. And to balance, 1 tablespoon coconut sugar, salt-free seasoning, a dash of this, and a dash of pink Himalayan salt, a dash of black pepper. Okay, without so much ado, huwag na natin patagalin pa. Umpisahan natin ang pagluto ng ating vegetarian picadillo. So this time, I'm gonna be using one of my princesses, which is the SaladMaster wok. This is very convenient to use, very useful, and it has a lot of functions. Okay, I've gotta turn this into medium. Extra virgin coconut oil. You've got to put like 1.5 tablespoon kasi ayaw nating maging dry ang ating picadillo because this is literally no fat. So everything is vegetable. Unahin natin ang onion. Cover. Give at least 1 minute. So isn't it wonderful that this time we have to get rid from our diet ang carne? Carne is good because it has high protein, but you know, halos lahat din naman na nag-uumpisa sa sakit is sa carne. But a little of something can never harm you. So mix tayo ngayon since our channel is Healthy Eat Out. So I've got to give a very healthy recipe, at least majority of my cooking and baking with my SaladMaster onion. And then of course, add our ginger, garlic. I already washed my hands, so it's really a no-no-no to touch your food without washing your hands. So I did not use any soap in washing my hands. But instead, I used apple cider vinegar to get rid of any dirt on my hands. Okay, so I soaked this potato just to get rid of some of the starch and of course to preserve the color of our potatoes while waiting. Our mixed vegetable, frozen. If you notice, I haven't peeled my potato, of course. All of the nutrients are also there in the peeling, so there's no way for us to get rid of those nutrients. So isama natin sa ating pagluto, right? Isunod natin ang ating vegetarian meat. Mix natin para ma-distribute. I turn my heat into medium low. Let's gonna add our raisins, 1/2 cup of raisins. Vegetable broth. I can smell the aroma of the spices. And let's also add our tomato, basil, and garlic spaghetti sauce. This is organic and less sodium. So if you notice, I kept on mentioning like less sodium, organic. Well, it's my preference because I really wanted to offer the best food on my table. We're given wisdom how to make a choice. So I choose SaladMaster Cookware because I believe this is the best pan that I'm going to use in order to cook my food because wala tayong sakit nito dahil walang toxic. Kasi mahirap yung mga aluminum, teflon, cast iron, all those chemicals will be released and it will go to our food. I don't wanna eat that toxic food. It's my preference. I wanted to take care of my health. And add on the 2 tablespoons of amino, 1 tablespoon of coconut sugar just to balance the taste, and a little dash of our salt-free seasoning. If you thought that this is blend, add a little of saltiness on your picadillo. A little turn of Himalayan salt. This is also healthy. And a little turn of black pepper. Then mix before you put on the lid. Then turn my fire into medium-low. Seems like it's cooked already. It smells so good. The aroma of all the ingredients added. Oh my goodness. Medium low, then cover. I'll be back the moment I can hear the vapor bulb starts on clicking. That's the time I'm gonna open our SaladMaster wok. Okay, so kita kids. And now we have heard the vapor bulb starts on clicking. It's the perfect time for us to open our wok and mix the vegetable picadillo. Wow, look at the color. It maintains the color of the carrot, the peas, and the corn. Then I'm gonna turn this off and give like 5 minutes. And we're all set. We're all done after 5 minutes. You see the beauty of using SaladMaster. This is made of 316 titanium, the only metal compatible to human body. Kung meron kayong mga hip transplant, bone transplant, or any metal, or your body needs transplant, those are made of 316 titanium. This is the best metal that will never, never, never contaminate your body. And according to my research, the black box inside the airplane, which stores all the messages, all the history, everything what's going on inside the plane, and take note, the first thing that the investigators or anybody who would like to know why the crash happened, they have to look for the black box. And what is that? The black box is made of 316 titanium. Isn't it great? Because it doesn't burn. Hindi siya matatarnish, hindi siya masusunog, and it will remain and it will still be intact. Like the whole message, the whole memory of what's going on inside the plane is stored in that black box made of 316 titanium. I am really very passionate in sharing this with you. Yes, true, it's kind of expensive for an initial investment, but it covers or it carries a lifetime warranty. So just take note. One investment for the rest of your life. And others would say, oh, I can just use any pen anyway, I will die. No, I don't want to do that. I still wanted to age gracefully until the rest of my productive years. I must also have a very good physical, mental, and it is because it's being provided by my SaladMaster Cookware. I wanted to really spread the good news of being SaladMaster in your kitchen. I'm very passionate, I'm very serious, and I'm really, really looking forward to also share this with you, okay?
Wellness through healthy food preparation prevents us from getting sick. SaladMaster Cookware is a healthy cookware. It is made of 316 titanium stainless steel, pure, clean, non-toxic cookware, and it has a limited lifetime warranty.
Let's check our Picadillo and let's open this with a smile because I know this is very healthy and I know you will love my ingredients. So don't hesitate to grab my recipe. I'm giving this to everybody for you to have the opportunity also to enjoy healthy cooking, healthy eating, and healthy cookware and healthy living. Okay, so without so much ado again, let's open our SaladMaster wok and let's see the result of our Picadillo. You can smell the aroma. We have been cooking meat, right? And it emits a different aroma, but for pure vegetable ingredients and 99% organic, I tell you, if you would like to give a try cooking this recipe, it emits a different aroma. By smelling the aroma, I'm drooling now because I know it tastes good, okay? So last mix and then we go plating. Let's try if our vegetable, especially the potato, is cooked. Feel? Oh, hot. I would like to taste my vegetable with a smile. Right? Hey, hot. Crunchy. Perfect. And our carrots. I love the potatoes. The carrots. Smile before tasting. Napapasayaw na sa sarap. Sarap. Masarap ang akin. Masarap. Masarap. Kapag-parenship. Very good. The best so far Picadillo I've ever made because I have the opportunity to buy a vegetarian meat. Taste this, try this, okay? Feel free to grab my recipe. This is really very good. Very good. Let's go plating, okay? Oh gosh, look at that color. Ooh, hot. And we have here a little of decor. This is from my garden, right in the sink. A spring onion. Medyo paarte naman tayo. Look at that. Sinong gusto matuto nito, just PM me, send me a message. And I will teach you how. Okay. And tiki man time. I know this is the most awaited part. Pasensya na kayo if ang aking dila magalidos-lidos kay bisayang dako. Okay. But please never mind with my accent, with my diction, with my English, with my Tagalog. I know you love me watch. You love to watch my, see, look at that. You love to watch my video. It is because I have this, and I have this, wow. And I have this. Wow. SaladMaster Cookware. Okay? Ang ingay ko. I'm drooling. It's really, really good. Oh, I can smell. But it's still hot. Hot. Tiki man time. Okay? Smells good. Oh! Hot. Hot. Hmm. this is one thing for sure. If I won't tell you that this is a vegetarian meat, you will never know that it's vegetarian meat because it tastes like meat. Another Kim, it's really good. Try it now. Don't hesitate. Try. It's so good. So good. La la. Hot. Hot. Okay. Thank you very much for watching my video from start to finish. Don't hesitate to explore the recipe. As long as you've got to control the salt, the sweet, the seasonings para hindi masira ang goodness of the main ingredients. So sa susunod muli, gagawa ulit tayo ng another healthy recipe on the next episode. So salamat po and take care always and then pasasaan ba't matatapos din itong ating dinaranas sa pandemic? Just stay safe. Observe social distancing and also the PPE. Do not forget to cover your face with a mask. And then of course, pag meron kayong shield, use that and always wash your hands. Always, always is a must. Okay? Thank you po and then stay safe. Bye-bye. Mabalos.